victory of the British Mediterranean fleet in the Ionian Sea has been compared with Trafalgar. The Italian Navy, in losing upwards of 5 big warships without inflicting any loss whatever on our ships or men, has taken the biggest sea beating of all time. The fleet air arm and the RAF were able to delay the fleeing Italians long enough for our ships to catch them. And then the broadsides opened from HMS Warspite, the victor of Narvik. HMS Barham was another battleship to deal out terrific punishment. And HMS Valiant. The destroyer Havoc was another Narvik veteran contributing to this smashing victory under the genius of Admiral Cunningham. We have always been proud of our Navy. Today, the prestige of our sailors and ships stands even higher than ever before.